Du hast in deinem ganzen Leben noch nie so viele Phonies gesehen. Alle rauchten sich die Ohren weg und redeten über, wie viele Reklams sie besitzen, damit jeder hören und wissen konnte, wie schlau sie waren. Ich meine, ich selbst besitze Reklams, aber muss ich angeben? Ich bin doch selbst nicht besser. Ich laufe jeden Tag mit einem scheiß Reklam. Ich meine, um zu angeben, um zu sagen, hey, ich bin besser als du.
Hear me out.
Bashar al-Assad has never used chemical weapons. The US government, NATO, and Britain defense would like to suggest otherwise. But why would they want to set forth a false flag attack in Khan Shaykhun? Why were the 2012 gas attacks briefed directly to CNN days before it happened? Why would Israel's greatest ally, the US, want to stage an attack that would require NATO intervention, costing 2.3 trillion taxpayer dollars? Why did the CIA train Syrian rebels using improved Mujahideen techniques? Who would gain displacing 3.6 million 83 IQ Muslims into Europe? Leonard Puttering has been and always will be the false messiah of the Linux kernel, employed by IBM to usurp control of Unix-like independent demons, turning SysV into an unrecognizable NSA-infested init system, the likes of which would make J. Edgar Hoover blush. Tell me, archfag, when's the last time you compiled your kernel? Imagine trusting a crowd fudge packer employed by Microsoft. Ever heard of embrace, extend, extinguish, you dumb, programming, suck, wearing Ubuntu, gorilla? System D is a larger false flag than a decade-long failed coup in Syria, simply because Linux users are too limp-wristed to play spot the Fed on a soft bratwurst lederhosen fuckhead. You trannies probably couldn't name another init system. Probably couldn't tell the difference between POSIX and GNU grep. Why don't you just update the next hacking GNOME feature release while you suck your wife's boyfriend's dick, you retards? Better yet, read my repo comment sent from your wife's SSH keys. Merge my pull request to put my dick in your ass, you queer.